Tell me, what is wrong with the male gaze?
The men are objectifying her. They have the power.
No, she has the power. Because she's beautiful and she's naked, which gives her more power.
Maybe in her dream she's wearing clothes.
It's surrealism. It's a long tradition in France. Manet, Cocteau?
No, she has no references.
I'm worried it won't translate in the States. In today's climate, it could come off as politically incorrect.
Politically incorrect? Is this the Me Too?
Balance ton porc.
Excuse me?
That's what they call it here. Out your pig.
So you know what I mean, right?
Chérie, I'm a woman, I'm not a feminist. But regardless, it's her dream to walk naked across the Pont Alexandre III and have men want her. Maybe it's not your dream, Emily, but that's her dream.
We just need to be sensitive to the way women are thinking now. I want to protect your brand.
And we need to protect ourselves from the morality police. Desire does not mean lack of respect. In fact, quite the opposite. It is a sign of respect. There is no bigger compliment. I'm sure you've experienced this look of a desire from a man.
On occasion, yes.
So you agree. For her, it is a sexy dream.
It's open to interpretation.